Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is LittleWolf100 and today we are playing even more Pokémon Blue. So, I went ahead and wrote down where all the places for certain Pokémon are, including some that are not available in game for this one. They are available in Pokemon Red, but not Pokemon Blue. So the ones not available in Pokemon Blue are Oddish, Mankey, and that is it from this list. Oh no, and Growlithe. So it's Oddish, Growlithe, and Mankey. The other Pokemon we can get. And I may have found something while I was messing around. So, I didn't realize this. And I probably should have. It is actually very funny because it gets you on Route 9, and I just completely forgot about it because I think I skipped over this when I was originally playing the games. So, let's just go ahead. And we're now on Route 9. So, on Route 9, let's see, what Pokemon can we get on Route 9? None that I can see that we need. But we do have the trainer that we have to fight. It's an Oddish. So, Ember! Another Oddish. She only has grass types. That's kind of depressing. She has two Bellsprouts and two Oddishes? Okay. Little weird. But me. You deceived me. 360 Pokecoin for winning. Wonderful. Before this guy can even see us, TM30. What is TM30? It contained teleport. Let's see if we can. Oh, we are able to teach Marcel the Mr. Mime. Great. I was bored, eh? Oh boy. What is up with certain people? Oh, it's one of them. It's a hiker. It's a machop. Let's go ahead and just smash. Ooh, it's an onyx. How is it a critical hit if it's not very effective? What the hell? Again, how was that a critical hit? Keep it coming, eh? Oh wait, I'm out of Pokemon. 700 Pokecoin for winning. Joyous. Okay, there's nothing down that way. Is there anything down here other than this guy? Let's just pester the hiker. Come on, dude. Hiker wants to fight. Let's go ahead and just rage. We haven't had a good rage. How? Alright, that's good. Alright. How much damage is not very much. Yeah, I'm now regretting using rage. Oh, there we go. Aww. It's a back and for the best. Oops. Oh. I may have missed a ha. Sorry. You beat me fair. 735 Pokecoin for winning. Not bad. Okay. So there's nothing done that way. It's really of interest. What's this? Route 9, Cerulean City, Rock Tunnel. Who's that walking with those good looking Pokemon? Please don't be Team Rocket. Please don't be Team. Okay. Junior Trainer. That is absolutely fine. As long as it's not Team Rocket. Mega Punch. It does the job. Ooh, they have a Charmander. Well, kid. Sorry. But if you have a level 21 Charmander, and it hasn't evolved to Charmeleon yet, I don't know what's wrong with you. Oh, look a light. 420 Pokecoin for winning. I got up early every day to raise my Pokemon from cocoons. From cocoons? Oh, it's a bug Pokemon. It's a bug catcher. It's a bee drill, so wonder what I can do. Bird, baby bird. And it's another bee drill. Bird. All right. What? What a total waste of time. Blue got 120 per winning. It's a Spearow. Let's go ahead and run away. And I am not liking the fact that I have to keep doing this. Okay. So, I'm gonna heal up. And then I actually have a little bit of an idea. So, we have Old Amber. And I'm not entirely sure if old Bill, well, Bill, actually, is a Pokemon scientist of sorts. I can guess that he is, but I can't fully tell if that's real or not. So here's what I'm gonna do. And I completely overshot where I'm walking. I'm gonna go ahead and take Old Amber to him. See what he can do with it. Cause if he can do something with it, like reanimate it, that would be wonderful. So let's see if Sea Cottage, Bill lives here. So yeah, let's see if he can do it. Look, bud, just check out some of my rare Pokemon. See? Okay, I'll check. Bill's favorite Pokemon list. Eevee. Flareon, Jolteon, and Vaporeon. Okay. So if that's all he says, I wonder if I can just take out. Okay. So, where do I leave it then? Because there's no literal way to know where to bring it. I mean, I'll have to look that up afterwards, but. That issue's gonna just drive me up the wall. But anywho, back to Route 9! Because that's all I literally can do at the moment. And I may have went up the wrong stairs. Yeah. Go, my superbug Pokemon! Oh no. I do not like that. Not at all! I will not change my Pokemon because Charizard is my only fire Pokemon at the moment. Now I need to figure out where Venonat is. Sorry guys, give me 1 second. I have an app on a phone that'll probably tell me where Venonat is. Or not. Okay, found the locations of Venonat. Venonat is on Route 12, 13, 14, 15, and in Safari Zone. And that's only in blue. for those locations. For Venonat locations. My bugs! I could have just done that in a buggy voice. I could have. I wanted to. Because he just does this screech of, my bugs! My bugs! I'm taking Rock Tunnel to go to Lavender. Yeah, I think everybody's taking Rock Tunnel to go to Lavender. I mean, we kind of have to. Because I don't have the proper thing to wake up Snorlax yet. And yes, you have to wake up a Snorlax. And go to move somewhere. Can't measure up. 380 Pokecoin for winning. Wonderful. So what's in this area then? It's a Sandshrew. Which we don't need. So run. Let's just mess with the hiker. Aren't you a little toughy? I don't really care much for hikers. Let's mega punch. Using the fence curl. Critical hit, but it's not very effective. Okay. Machop. Sorry guys, today was a fun filled day of signing up for classes, because today, as I'm recording, is Tuesday. coin for winning.
Cool. All
right. We got her to fight. Don't you dare condescend me. Okay, lady. Oh, she's a junior trainer. Help us all. So I was going over the list and I realized that I forgot to add in Ekans, and I just looked and Ekans apparently is not in this version. It is in red. Let's see, did we get anything new? We got a Magikarp. I thought we were getting something new, but apparently not. Run! It's all a water. Oh, Voltorb! We can catch the Voltorb! Let's hope we don't do too much damage. And that happened. I just wanted the Voltorb. That's it. Not another Sandshrew. Can I have a Voltorb, please? Not another Sandshrew. This one's level 14. So, I'm actually gonna switch Pokemon. To Marcel! Confusion. Enemy Voltorb is confused. It hurt itself in confusion. Okay, okay. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. We are not doing anything else. Where are my Pokeballs? Where are my Pokeballs? Aww! Yes! it's a ball Pokemon that stands at 1 foot 8 inches and weighs 23 pounds. Usually found in power plants. Easily mistaken for Pokeball. For a Pokeball, they have zapped many people. That is so funny that it looks like a Pokeball. It's green. Nah. Your name shall be Volty. And if any of you have problems with my name for him, I don't care. He's my Pokemon. I name him how I want. And it's a Pokemon Center! So, I will be ending today's video here. And I hope to see you all tomorrow for the ending of Summerland. Bye, y'all.